Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Pita Box. So today I will show you how to delete your Instagram account permanently. And here I show these steps by using my Xiaomi Mi 11A Android mobile. At same time, this trick works for all Android models including iOS platforms because this Insta app settings are common for all devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, go to your profile section. So here you can press this horizontal three lines icon and go to settings, and it shows some settings category. So I select help settings. So next you can go to help center, and it has some queries, but you can press this horizontal three lines icon. So next I select the category of manage your account. So finally I get the option called delete your account. So just click to open it and simply tap this down arrow mark from this delete your Instagram account section and slightly scroll down. So next you can tap this third option and it has the one link called delete your account. So just press this link and they ask for the valid reason to delete your account. So I select too many ads, and finally one more time they ask for my Instagram account password, and this is for confirmation process. So just put it. So once you enter your password and then press delete option, and one more time they ask for the confirmation, so you can click to OK. So once you done this processes, your account will be automatically deleted within 30 days. But due to this YouTube video making, I does not press this option. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.